Today in Minecraft, we're surviving 100 days in a circle.
If we complete this challenge, we'll get 1,000 emerald blocks.
Several months later.
Goats, we're on our last day, but we don't have any food left. We're starving.
If 100 of you press the like button at the same time, you'll spawn in 100 watermelons.
No way, that actually worked.
Let's go. Oh man, if I was in one of these challenges, I would totally win.
Yeah, you're right, Melon. We'd be absolutely goated at these challenges.
Especially for 1,000,000 emeralds, I'd do anything.
Really? You think you could be good at those challenges?
Yeah, we would, Quandale. These would be easy.
I bet you couldn't survive 100 days in a circle.
Quandale, I could do it in 10 days.
Melon, that kind of defeats the whole challenge.
Oh wait, yeah.
I'll wager 1,000,000 emeralds that you can't survive in my circle for 100 days.
You're on, Quandale. Melon, we got this. 1,000,000 emeralds? We're about to be rich.
And this is gonna be the easiest challenge ever.
Whoa! Look at this place, Melon. 100 days here is gonna be a breeze.
Yeah, it's actually quite beautiful here.
Your challenge starts now. And for starters, you only get 5 loaves of bread each. Good luck.
No. We only have 5 loaves of bread? Sonny, the first thing we need to do is get some supplies.
And while you do that, I gotta ask Quandale some questions, because why is there a random villager here?
Oh yeah, there's also one wandering trader here. He has a deal for you if you can offer him a lapis lazuli block.
Yeah, if you get me 1 lapis block, I'll give you some building materials.
Melon, did you hear that? If we can get him 1 lapis lazuli block, he'll offer us all these building materials.
Yeah, bro, but where are we gonna get a lapis block in here? They don't even exist!
Melon, you need to have a better attitude. There's probably a mine or something down here. Let me check.
Sonny, we don't have—
No! Sonny!
Well, Melon, good news. I respawned up here. Let me clog that hole.
Well, now we know. No lapis lazuli down there.
And bad news, Melon, we're really trapped in this circle.
There's nothing else in this world.
Gotta go. Bye.
Great. Now we're stuck all alone with this wandering trader.
Sonny, I think we have more important things to find than that lapis lazuli block. We need to get food. We've only got 5 loaves of bread.
You're right. There's not a lot of time here. I'm gonna start by cutting down this tree. Hopefully we can plant some saplings and grow a forest.
Yes.
Actually, wait a second. There's tons of trees.
Wait, no, Sonny, don't!
No, you idiot.
Ow!
Turns out, Melon, we can't get those trees. So this is all we got now.
All right. Hopefully we can get some saplings from these leaves.
Yeah, buddy, we gotta plant a fresh forest.
I got apple.
I got oak logs.
And I got a sapling! Let's go! And I got another sapling. Let's double go!
Nice job, Melon. Plant them where there's lots of sunlight. We need to grow a forest.
I got a sapling too! Not a bad haul, Melon. 4 fresh trees.
With this, Sonny, we can grow a forest. All we need is just a little bit of time.
And while we're waiting on that, I'm gonna make us a crafting table and some tools.
Melon, the sun is setting, but thankfully our little trees have grown up.
Yep, and now we can harvest even more materials.
Let's go. I made a wooden axe. I feel like that was probably not the best use of our supplies, but it's okay.
Oh my goodness, Sonny. Well, I guess a pickaxe is pretty useless.
I got a wooden pickaxe too, look.
Sonny, you idiot, bro! We can't even harvest stone!
We don't know that yet. Maybe there's a cave system around here.
Oh my goodness, Sonny. You better hope there's a cave system.
Either way, we're doing pretty good on supplies. I got lots of wood.
We need more, Sonny. We need to grow an entire forest.
Then let's start planting trees.
Several days later.
Melon, it's been 5 days. I'm down to my last loaf of bread.
Same here, Sonny. And now I've eaten my last loaf of bread.
Bro, we're gonna starve. We need to find a way to grow some crops.
In order to do that, we need water. And unfortunately, Sonny, in order to get water, we need a bucket.
Hold up. Does that mean we can finally go spelunking and look for a cave system?
I don't know about that, Sonny. You did fall into the void last time.
Hold on, let me ask the villager.
Hello, my good sir. I'm trying to find some iron so I can make a bucket, scoop up some water, and start to grow some crops. I'll trade you 1 bread for a little bit of knowledge.
Oh, yeah. Remember where that first tree was you harvested? There's some iron ore underneath it.
Melon! Ben! I got good news and bad news. Which one do you want first?
Hit me with the good news, Sonny.
The good news is there's a bunch of iron ore somewhere under our feet.
All right, what's the bad news?
The bad news is it was located under that very first tree we harvested, and I don't remember where that was.
All right, Sonny, I think it's somewhere over here.
Just start
digging! Iron, where are you?
Come on.
Melon, you have to make sure you're digging in the right trigonometry angles and geometrical shapes, and then eventually you're gonna get the optimal path to find the iron ore.
Yeah, Sonny, totally. It's not like I already found the iron ore!
No way! Can I mine it with a wood pick?
No, stop!
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work very well.
We need to find some cobblestone. Surely there's gotta be some nearby.
Bro, where are we supposed to find stone?
I don't know, let me ask this guy. Lou, yeah, we're struggling to find some stone. Do you happen to know where that could be located?
Are you blind? It's right behind me.
Wait, no way!
Melon, you don't think he's gonna mind if we take it?
I see what you did there.
Well, I'm doing it anyways. Let's go. 3 cobblestone. Thank you, my good villager. Now, I shall craft this into a pickaxe. Hey, Melon, we have another problem, though.
Yeah, what's that?
How are we supposed to smelt the iron?
Oh, my goodness.
While you solve that problem, I'll grab all this ore, and we've got 9 iron.
Hello, Mr. Villager. Do you happen to know if there's any more cobblestone to build a furnace?
Honestly, I feel bad for you. Take this.
No way. Thank you! Sonny, I've got the furnace.
How did you manage to negotiate with that villager?
Oh, he just gave it to me.
You didn't promise to give away my life savings or something like that?
No, I will never do such a thing. Thank you, Mr. Villager. I'll give you Sonny's life savings later.
And now, smelt our iron. Let's go. We are gonna survive this challenge no matter what. 100 days is nothing.
You're absolutely right, Sonny.
So, Mr. Villager, where are we supposed to find this lapis block? That's what you said you want in order to trade us for these crates.
Just keep your eyes peeled. It could be located in or outside of this circle.
Melon, he just gave us a super good clue.
Yeah, I didn't hear him.
He said the lapis block might be inside or outside of the circle.
Yo, Sonny, I'll check the inside, you check the outside.
No, Melon, don't dig down. Remember what happened last time.
Yeah, okay, I'm not gonna do that.
I'm gonna make us a bucket really fast and start to grow some bread.
But how are you gonna access that water, Sonny?
Don't you think I can reach from the edge of the circle?
No.
Oh, yeah, that looks a bit far, doesn't it? But Melon, it gives me an idea. What if I just break these blocks? There's gotta be a portion of the circle that's close enough.
You're right. It's gonna be really close, Sonny. Not here. Definitely not here.
Melon, I'm starting to grow hungry.
Sonny, I think we found it. I think we could actually do it here.
Can I reach? I got it! 1 bucket of water! Okay, I'm gonna make an infinite source.
Come on.
I gotta be careful not to step over the line. I got it! 2 buckets!
Now we've got infinite water.
And with this, we can grow crops. We just need some seeds.
I've got some seeds. You got a hoe?
Oh, yes, I do. Give me a second. Time to till the lands. Hold on, let me just make a little space here for these seeds. There we go, Melon. Plant away.
Okay, you gotta place some water, though.
I got it.
Wait a second. What the heck is that over there?
What's what?
Sonny. I think I found it!
No way.
The lapis lazuli! Melon, it's outside of the circle. How are we supposed to grab it?
Hold on, Sonny. Before you break that block, we need to combine our brain power.
Let's think. First things first, we're gonna need
a fishing rod! We can pull blocks with a rod! Okay, and check it out! There's cobwebs up there!
Okay, let me make you a sword and you can slice those webs. 1 wooden sword coming right up, Mr. Melon.
Thank you very much, Sonny. It's time. I collect these cobwebs.
And while you're doing that, I'll tend to the farms.
Cobweb 1, cobweb 2, cobweb 3, and 4.
I think we only need 2 of them.
It's okay, Sonny. Now we can craft 2 fishing rods.
Maybe just keep the extra string in case we need it.
All right, fine. But fishing rod has been acquired.
Nice work. All I gotta do now is break that block for you.
Wait, I think we might need an iron pick.
Are you sure? Looks like it's gonna break pretty fast with this.
Are you sure about that, Sonny?
Like, I'm not positive, but look.
I think it's good.
Hi-ya!
And now, all I've gotta do is fishing rod!
Pull it closer! We got it, Sonny!
Let's go. Okay, let's trade with the villager and get our building materials.
I'm already on it, Sonny. We need this so we can create civilization. Here you go, Mr. Villager. One lapis lazuli block.
Here you go. A deal is a deal.
No way! Check out how much materials we have.
This is awesome! Sonny, it's time we construct our town.
Exactly! And look, we don't even need bread now.
No!
No!
I shall feast upon the watermelons.
What is wrong with you, Sonny?
Hey, don't blame me. Blame the villager. He could have given us any other source of food, but he gave us watermelon.
Dude, stop eating that! We need to start building these houses.
You're right. Let me grab my materials here, and let's get to constructing.
Melon, it's officially been 20 days, and check out our little town in the circle.
It's absolutely beautiful, Sonny. We've got our own house, our own farm, even our own second house.
Yeah, Melon, that's your house over there. Don't ever look at my house again.
What do you mean? This is my house right here.
That's what I just said, so keep your eyes off of my house.
Okay, I don't even want to look at your ugly house, okay, Sonny?
Good, because I'm going to the barn, and I'm going to summon in all of our animals. Let's go.
My house is truly a thing of beauty. Plenty of storage, a beautiful place to sleep, and even a nice old balcony.
Whatever, bro. I'm putting in the piggies. And I don't really want to have too many cows and sheep. All that's left for us to do now, Melon, is to sit back and relax and let 100 days pass.
Sonny, this is the life. I could honestly chill in this circle for 1,000 days.
You're not wrong, Melon. This place is actually nicer than our old town.
Ah! Quandil, where'd you come from?
Well, I heard you said this challenge was too easy, so I thought I would make it more challenging. Let's shrink this circle.
No, 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 Quandil, you don't have to do that!
Why would you do that, Quandale?
This is not the end. The circle will continue to shrink, and shrink, and shrink, unless you can hit these targets with a bow and arrow.
Oh, Quandale, you gotta stop teleporting.
If you want the circle to stop shrinking, you must hit these 9 targets. You have only 12 shots. Good luck.
Melon, don't miss.
Speak for yourself, Sonny. Check it out.
Dude, that was just pathetic. We can go way closer. Let's go to the edge of the circle and be careful about this.
All right, I'll start from the left. You go from the right. I missed again.
Melon!
I won't miss anymore. That's one. Oh, no.
I'll handle it myself.
It's okay, Sonny. I got 3 targets.
Yeah, same here, and I still have 3 shots left.
You just can't miss a single shot, Sonny. Then we can expand our circle.
Are you kidding me? You're already out of arrows.
Sonny, don't waste your shot on me.
I forgotta. Nailed it!
Oh, no.
Wait a second. Melon, you have that fishing rod.
Oh, you think I could grab an... Wait, dude, I could just grab your arrow right here.
Oh, really?
Oh, but I guess it kind of needs to be put in there.
But we could just press this one at the very end.
You're right. You're right. We can still make this work. Check it out. Boom!
I missed.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, if we've already lost, I might as well do this.
Ow!
Well, sorry, boys. You lost the challenge. I can't expand the circle. In fact, it's going to get smaller and smaller.
No, Quandale, you really don't have to do that. We were doing just fine before you showed up.
Well, this is called the 100-day challenge. It's not meant to be easy. Sorry, boys.
No!
Several days later.
Sonny, this past 20 days, the circle has shrunk so much.
I know, bro. It's day 50 now, and I'm starting to get really scared. Just look at the circle.
Sonny, don't go outside. Be careful. Part of my balcony is outside the circle.
Ow.
I tried to warn him.
Why didn't you tell me sooner?
I'm sorry, Sonny. You gotta stick to this side of the balcony.
Bruh, our supplies are shrinking. Soon we won't even have access to our bread farm.
Sonny, at this rate, we're gonna starve.
Don't panic, Melon. We won't starve as long as we have our farm animals.
Sonny, we've lost access to the barn.
This is bad. This is very bad.
We're gonna die!
Did you say you were going to die? Well, in that case, I might as well summon in some husks, and if they can kill this dummy, you will lose.
Are you kidding me, Quandale? We don't need a challenge right now. We're about to starve.
But if you defend it, I'll expand the circle to its original size.
Melon, we have a chance.
Good luck, boys.
Oh no, Sonny. The husks, they're surrounding us.
Oh no, we've got to protect the dummy.
Sonny, take him out. Take him out.
I'm trying, but all I have is a pickaxe. I gotta craft some better gear. I'll be right back.
You do that. I'll distract the husks. Sonny, they do a whole lot of damage, but I've gotta defend the dummy.
Don't worry, Melon. I got an iron sword.
You gotta help me, bro. I'm so low.
I'm dead. But it's a good thing I have infinite respawns.
Take him out, Sonny. Ow.
It's okay, Melon. I protected the dummy, even though Quandale forgot to remove the fence so the husks never even get to him.
Yeah, I really appreciate that by Quandale, because he probably would have died otherwise.
Yeah, he would have totally died, this dummy.
Dang it, I'm so stupid. How could I forget to remove the fences?
Well, Quandale, a deal's a deal. Make our circle bigger again. Melon, we're back. Oh, it feels good. I can even access the farm animals.
Well, at least half of them.
Oh, look at these little guys. Thanks for being the best. Melon, we can't access the piggies.
Oh no, Sonny. How are we gonna eat bacon?
Carefully. Very carefully. And now that's the last of the bacon.
Well, Sonny, we better savor this.
You should also savor the circle.
Quandale, what are you even talking about?
I'm just saying, you should enjoy it while you have it, because it's going to end.
Well, that was very ominous, Sonny.
Yeah, I wonder what he meant by that. Anyhow, I think I will enjoy the circle for a little bit. I'm gonna go relax in my house. The sun is rising. It's a beautiful day here in the circle.
Oh no. Quandale, what are you doing here?
I swear if you try and change the circle, I'll kill ya!
I'm not gonna change the circle. You are!
Quandale, what does that mean?
You have a very hard decision to make. You're gonna have to cut the circle in half. You can either cut Sunny's half or Melon's half. Go to the wandering trader to decide.
Oh no, Sonny.
We're cutting your half! Yep.
No, we're cutting your half!
No. How about we have a fight to the death to decide whose half we slice?
Okay, can I see your iron sword really quick, though?
Yeah, look at it. Do you like it?
Just give me a second, Sonny. I'll be right back.
Yeah, let's gear up for the battle. Good idea. Well, this is all I got. One leather tunic. I'm ready for battle.
Same here, Sonny.
Let's do this. Melon, what are you wearing?
You agreed. Fight to the death.
What is that? That looks like it has three arrows. No. Not cool.
Die!
How did you get those items?
Ow. Don't worry about it, Sonny.
Oh, yeah? Well, Melon, You wouldn't.
You're right. I wouldn't. So I'll just walk around and one-shot you.
No!
It looks like we're cutting Sonny's half.
Bro, that literally makes no sense. I don't understand where you got that gear.
I come prepared, Sonny. And cut Sonny's half.
No! Oh, now we're trapped over here.
Well, actually, Sonny, it was strategic. I didn't do it just for me. I did it because that's where all the bread is.
You're right, actually. And we have vegetables. Melon, that was actually really smart.
Yep, and we only got 20 days left.
What should we do?
I don't know. We should probably just eat a lot of food.
Yeah, let's prepare to hibernate for the winter.
Ugh, I'm so freaking bored, Sonny. I don't know if I can do this.
Bro, we're almost at the end of the competition. There's only 10 days left and the challenge is finished.
Hello, boys.
Oh, no. Quandale's back.
Why? There's just 10 days left. What's he gonna do this time?
Quickly, boys. Grab everything you need and pick a spot, but pick it carefully.
Why do we have to do this, Quandale? There's only 10 days left.
You only have 30 seconds. Better hurry.
Ah! I need to get food. Give me all the carrots.
30 seconds left. Okay, I want to bring a workbench. That's a good idea. Come on. Here we go. Maybe I'll bring a furnace. Yeah, that's pretty smart. What else do I want? Ooh, a light source to keep me warm so I can read at night. And you know what? I'm running out of time. I gotta go! And I choose the farm.
That was actually pretty smart, Sonny.
Enjoy! That's your new home now!
Oh no. Melon, I'm in the world's tiniest circle.
Same here, Sonny. And I picked a pretty bad spot.
Look at you, bro. You don't even have any crops.
Shut up! I got a bunch of carrots I can eat.
Wait, Quandale, don't go! Why does he always poof off?
I don't know, but at least I get to annoy you now.
Hey, Melon! Okay, I can build with a furnace, I can build with a crafting table, and block him out with a lantern. That's all I got. Oh no. Melon, that's not cool! I gotta survive 10 more days here!
I know, Sonny, that's why. I'm just trying to entertain myself.
No, no, not cool! There we go. I will sacrifice some of my crop field to protect myself from you. You're an absolute maniac.
Am I, Sonny? Am I really?
Yes, you absolutely are. No debate.
Are any of these gonna hit you?
Ow! It went through the block!
I arched it just right.
Several days later.
Come on, come on. Surely some of these have gotta hit you.
Melon, enough's enough. You've been at this for 9 days. Stop shooting me.
I'll never stop, Sonny. Not until I kill you.
How are you not out of arrows? This makes no sense.
I actually don't know either.
Oh no, one heart. That was close. My bread, eat my bread.
Well, Sonny, I finally ran out of arrows.
Phew. And there's only a couple hours left in this challenge.
2 hours later.
Wait a second. Melon, my tiny circle just vanished.
Same here, Sonny.
No way. Does that mean the time's almost up?
I think the time is up, Sonny. We can leave. Oh, wait, no. The circle's still here. Wait, it turned into emeralds. We definitely can't go. The challenge is over.
We did it. We survived 100 days.
We actually did it, Sonny. And do you think Quandale will actually pay us that 1 million emerald prize?
He better. This was such a grind.
Quandale!
Cough up those emeralds.
Well, congratulations, boys. You did do it. You've completed the 100 days circle challenge. And if you want emeralds, just look around. They are everywhere.
Hey, Quandale, that's gonna take at least 100 days to mine these all up.
Well, you should be used to that by now. Good luck.
Don't you dare poof off, Quandale. Are you kidding me? Well, Melon, have fun with that. I gotta go.
No! Wait, I mean, I guess I'll take it, bro. Oh, these emeralds will be mine. Just gotta harvest them. Hold on.
This pickaxe, it doesn't even work.
Quickly, goats, press the like button and subscribe to the channel to help me collect all these emeralds. 1, 2, 3. Yo, goats, thank you so much.
No.
Where'd all the emeralds go?